I suppose it's a bit late for me to be asking myself whether my setup is primed and ready for booping snoots, but... Oh my god, Alphonse here, which means the chat must be working. So my setup appears to be fine with the... Oh yes, that's a point, actually. I need to turn the game audio back down, or at least have it be lower in OBS, because we had to turn it up for earwax, and I'm going to turn it back down to... 8% will do. Now I just need to optimize my actual sitting setup so that I can sit while I thing. Because we've heard the disastrous pains that my knees can inflict upon me, or at least I remember them well because I watched the last week's stream, like, about an hour ago. Anyway, good evening to everyone. The gang's all here apart from Yuri and Total T and Rainy Dino and a bunch of other people who are normally here, but meh. It's okay, people are here. Anton's here, hello. Right, so there's my microphone. I'm so professionally set up, you know. Philly G, and you have a picture as well, that's nice. I should probably bring up the team, because in the words of Lord, we're on each other's team, except we're all on my team, because I am the supreme team. I am teamy supremey. I am creamy memey. Supremey teamy yellow polka dot bikini. Jamie, are you getting this? Okay, but seriously, how's my audio balancing? Because I'm slightly loud in my ears, but you won't hear that on the stream, so I'm gonna turn me down by 6%. Did he? Am I seriously that unobservant? Pardon me while I just bleat at the chat, apparently. Okay. Everything's good. Well, that is partly because we're slightly quieter because we're in a menu, but... See, from a distance, it looks like an Xbox 360 controller, but at a jaunty angle. So it's like an Xbox controller, but doing like an Irish jig or something. Jamie could verify, I'm sure. Any slut. In the last stream, we made actual human progress with our actual human mouths. And... Lozzie! Yeah, so in the last one, we stopped the apocalypse, we caught Groudonatan. I still giggle at that, by the way. And then we... Okay, we beat the Pseudopolis Gym. Turtle T is here! I have escalated max, because we got to Evergrande City. Which means now that, that Victory Road is open. And that would kind of, like, I should probably go and do that now, because that's... I don't remember if going through there unlocks the Pokémon League as a separate fly destination. I want to say that it does, but I don't know. And Waterfox is advertising the... buddy... ugh. Upgrade thing. I don't want to upgrade Waterfox, because I'm using Waterfox to display the chat. Ariana Grande City. Yes, this is perfect. Now, I want to do other stuff. I just want to put off the Elite Four as long as possible. I also don't want to do Victory Road, because Victory Road is never a fun time, but there's literally nothing else I can do that's of a level that's scaled to me, as far as I can tell, anyway. I remember there being some tough trainers down here. You know what? For shits and giggles, let's just go west from Lily Cove and see what we can find, and see if we don't get our asses handed to us. Actually, while I remember to check who's holding what, who's got a shirt, when a shirt can be broken. Freddy, I suppose this all makes sense. Yeah. What am I talking about? Perfume adverts all make sense. Now, I did have an idea when I was watching the previous stream to give Donatan overheat, and I don't know if this is a good idea, but I'm just gonna see how viable it is. Oh. See, we've already dealt with the rise of the rising sun, goddamn. So, oh shit, that's... Well, I'm never going to use bulk up, but the problem is that means we've got two very, like, high power, low PP moves. I'm not gonna use bulk up, but the question is... Well, actually, the question is, can I finally use that psychic TM? Because psychic Donatan. Now, I'm just imagining Okay, so I've got a mental image going on, and it'll take some explaining because it is kind of a reference to a Tom Scar sketch, but just this idea of teaching psychic to Donatan, and then, like, I don't know, just Cleo being, like, bearing in mind she is... Hang on a minute, we have Cleo and Donatan in the same team, I just realized this. That was not intentional. But Cleo being all cotton chicken, like, are you looking at my... Are you undressing me with your mind? And I'm just like, no. But and then look over at Grau Donatan. But he is. And then he's just there using psychic and then just the chicken boobs. We lost a load of frames. Did you hear my story about the chicken boobs? This is a good stream already. And there's a ghosty goo. And I will make it into ghosty mince beef. Blah, dragon burps. Wait a fuck, I just realized. You're Upscala, wait, you have a fiance. What is this with you trying to flirt with my rock bug fossil Pokemon being shirtless? Chicken breast, I get it. Oh, I'm just crap at life today. I admit it wholeheartedly. But yes, if memory serves, if mammary serves. Jamie! I made a pun like that last time, but that's one layer deeper. Jamie, you fuck! And yay, Anton can stay, because... What's a school? Although that said, actually, I have to be at my university at 2:30 in the afternoon tomorrow because enrollment. Like, the course doesn't actually start until the 26th, but I need to be there for enrollment so they can get my photo and shit. Wait, what does this mean? Is Total T dead in the face? Is this... Did I do a bad with your brain? Forbidden to the... What's the point of telling me this here? Because... Yeah. You don't... You can't approach it from this angle. There's a woman pissing against a tree. Wait, hang on, Jamie. Is that, I did a good, comma, mom, or I did a good mom? Like, she was a mother, she was good at being a mother, and did. Youved. Just no context, just youved. Where am I looking at? Pays to be good at German. Oh, right, I was going to say why, but I'm guessing it has something to do with the above. Now, magic piss lady, what are you doing? Why do you care? You're pissing against a tree! And none of these rocks have anything of interest to me, this makes me sad. Oh yeah, I suppose I should mention, I am really bad at keeping track of whose national finals I have and haven't voted in, so people on Discord server who have recently discovered memes, by the way, and I think this is beautiful, but yeah, just anyone on Discord, just DM me the recaps to your national finals if I've not voted in them, because I am just really bad at life. You heard it here first. Burp on the weird cat chicken. Seriously, what is Kadabra even meant to be? Oh, I get it, Total T. You see, I'm clever. That was me poking myself in the skull. The things I do for entertainment value. Cheeseburger. Dragon Dance, oh, that's good, but I never use moves like that. As I recall, it's like the special version of Swords Dance, and it's really good, but I never use it, so bleh. I just realized this guy's called Cameron, so he shares his name with Austin and Yuki. Send in the Freddle. Oh yeah, and I'm probably going to do a national final for Antarctica sometime this month, for next month, so that's a thing to be aware of. WET BEEP! That's just a... I said it in the last stream and I'm gonna stick with that. I'm calling that attack the wet beep now. Oh, well that's just rude. Well, I'm just gonna... Like, V-O-T-R. I'm going to read that as... Vord of the Rings. Hit yourself in the face, you fuck! Yay! Seppuku! That was dark. Right, so, what's... Cheeseburger is... I saw them, but I haven't had any. But that does remind me of, I don't remember what it reminds me of. No, I remember there being, like walkers or lays for people overseas in well, most other countries. They did some sort of promotional thing over here where they had like a bunch of flavors chosen by the people for different flavors of crisp. And I forget what the options were, but like they were all around for a limited time. And then you could vote for your favorite, and then the one with the most favorites would stay, and then the others would be killed and never seen again. And I swear, the British public voted for the nastiest fucking flavor. I don't know if they even still make them, but bloody... I'll address your question in a moment, Anton, by the way. I swear, Builder's Breakfast Crisps, like, all of the other flavors, like chili and chocolate, they were quite nice. Like, there were some really weird flavors out there, but they were pretty nice. And Builder's Breakfast, it tasted, like, on paper, it could have been really nice, but in practice, it's... Britain, why did you vote for this? Not the first time I can say that about something that Britain's voted for, but still. That's not that, like, okay, that sounded political. I don't mean to be political. I'm talking about Eurovision. But even then, I don't know exactly what I'm referring to. I'm trying to be funny. Am I funny yet? Okay, Oxenfree. It's not spoopy yet. You're supposed to be invested in the characters, and it's going to get psychological. In fact, actually, where I am in the LP of Oxenfree, yeah, it gets a lot spoopier. So prepare your pantaloons for spoopage. You're welcome. Did this woman just threaten to kill me? Are all the women in this gym women? what can I do? Punch it with honey nut clusters. Ooh, that went well. Hang on a fuck, they were not discontinued. What even, Lozzy? Have I been in like a coma or something? Sometimes my memories confuse me. Shop it, yeah, but Freddles needs the levels. I'm so fancy, you already know. More ancient poo! Wait, I maintain that attack looks like cereal. Super cereal, oh my god. So how's everyone doing this evening? Because it is an evening, and things are things. And actually, like, it's absolutely not my place to talk about this, but that particular trainer reminded me of some fairly recent news in the Let's Playing community that somewhat, like, I'll name no names in the interests of, like, confidentiality and stuff, but there's... You're right there, OBS, freaking out a little bit. There's someone that I'm subscribed to here on the YouTubes, and his wife recently came out as transgender, and now he's going to undergo transition therapy, and we're all here for them both. Although it's somewhat inconvenient for them, because the guy that I'm subscribed to doesn't identify as gay, but his wife has now undergone like transgenderness, and now he's his husband. But neither of them are gay, and so... Well, actually, no, I think... Like I said, it really isn't my place to talk about this, so... Just... For the record, I am an ally of transgender people without being one myself. So anyway, how's the chat going? Greece and China, and then boring chisel. You get no context for this. And... I am adequate, thank you for asking. I'm so super, thanks for asking. All things considered, I couldn't be better, I must say. I would say, don't you think I look cute in this hat, but I'm not wearing a hat right now. Ha ha ha! Green hair. Wendy. Mawile. Okay, that sounds awkward if you stress it like that, but still. And yes, Anton, everybody loves a callback, he says, going through the chat very slowly. My brain is elsewhere. Yay, I booped up from under the ground and just looked at you with my eyes that have no lids and face all directions at once because I am Freddy. I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones, enough to make my system blow. Helleba. Send in Beret! It's funny. Depending on who you ask, you could say that I share my birthday with the First World War, but I'm not interested in that. It's funny, I don't know about my father, but my mother is like really into history, and I'm just here like, I don't really care. I've heard that... I think, I don't remember the exact statistic, it's like 65 or 70% in favor of the majority. But apparently, if people were given the choice between traveling forwards in time and traveling back in time, most people would go back. And I'm just like, no, go forwards. I think the only problem is, okay, there are two problems with time travel. First of all, if you go forwards in time, if you don't go far enough, everything will just be the same. But if you go too far, then, you could just travel forwards past the apocalypse and then you'd just die. But also, if you travel forwards in time, or back in time, actually, the composition of the air, in the past, there'll be so many fewer chemicals, but in the future there would theoretically be so many more chemicals, and so someone traveling forwards in time, regardless of their point of origin, would really struggle to adjust and would probably just die of asphyxiation upon arrival, which is pretty shit. And the other problem with time travel is you need to go forwards or backwards by more or less exactly a number of years. You can't say a year and X number of months, because unless you're traveling through space as well as time, if I were to travel forwards by 6 months, but not change where I am, I'd probably just be, in the ocean somewhere above New Zealand, but above the ocean near New Zealand. So, because planets, I'd be in space, actually, I think. I forget how astronomy works, okay, but I'd probably die either way. And the grandfather paradox isn't even a paradox, if you think about it, because theoretical physics, it's a thing that I'm actually surprisingly, capable with. I'm not gonna say I'm good, but I can manage. Year 9 was kind of a mess when it came to history for me, because I think they have to teach you about, 2 or 3 out of 5 possible units, and I think in my school, the 3 we had to choose from were to do 2 of either the American Revolution, the French Revolution, and the Russian Revolution. And we didn't get a choice. It was just a matter of whoever's class you were in that decided which units you did. And I don't remember anything about it because I don't really give a shit. And of course, in the UK, that they have quite a bit of stress on World War II. I remember nothing about it. I do not give a flying fuck. Year 9, well, it's the last one before GCSEs, but I can never remember what age it's supposed to be. But even then, the school system... OBS, will you calm the fuck down with the drop frames? The school system with me, there's always been a slight issue in that... bearing in mind, I was born in August, so... I forget what I'm trying to change into here. I was born in August, so... I'm always, it's funny, I'm always one of the youngest, but I'm never the youngest. Which is weird, but that's because I was born at the start of August. So, to me, everyone, most people would say, oh, year 9, that's when you're 14. I'm just no, that's when you're 13 going on 14. Shut the fuck up. But yeah, the only things that I properly remember about the World Wars are stuff that's mentioned incidentally in the History of Japan video by Bill Wirtz. Something Germany was getting ready to... Wait, hang on. Germany trespassed Belgium, who's friends with Britain, and then... No, I don't remember it. Someone killed someone, Freddy's evolving, and then people died, and then there was a war. In that order. Also, Freddy finally evolving. Whoop whoop. I don't know why I've gone quiet. I'm just sitting here in awe. He pioneered himself a whole new form. Yeah, well, Lozzy has pretty much the entirety of that video committed to memory, so... committed to memory. I got the entire video, frame by frame, tattooed on my chest. It's committed to memory. That is an unflattering backsprite. Well, over here, history and geography are treated as two separate subjects because, you know, they're two separate subjects. Also, hi, Ben. But yeah, overall, I don't really give a shit about history. Like, okay, people can study it if they want, and yes, it's important to learn from mistakes of the past and all that stuff. But I kind of just don't care. Like, I don't begrudge people the right, you know, I get it. History is important. I'm just not interested. Well, hello anyway, Ben. Can't you just take our hellos and use it? And did I forego a trainer because this route is awkward? Well, in that case, I'm going to fly back, because, like, I'm at the end of this route, and I'm going to fly back here anyway, and then take the route again so I could go the other way, because there's multiple paths and multiple trainers, and there. And part of me is thinking that the win condition for this, like, stream series, this Let's Play, if you will, isn't to beat the Elite Four, it's to do all of the Trick House, because I think the last Trick House thing doesn't open till after you beat the Elite Four. Well, that's just weird, doing different subjects in the same lesson. But that said, I feel like America goes too far the other way, because as I recall, America teaches math singular, which is surprisingly fitting considering that, judging by their other subjects, they only teach one math, because they got maths, but then they've also got trigonometry separately, and then algebra separately again, and then calculus separate from that. Like, it's all maths! Why don't you just fucking teach maths? So, it can go too far the other way. And Super Mario Galaxy, it was supposed to resume today, but I... Right. Thanks for mentioning this, Alphonse. I did want to talk about this, and I kind of forgot. But, Right, so... Like, this morning, or, well, it will have been, like, 5 a.m. UK time, Yuki finally, like, because... Okay. For Super Mario Galaxy, my opponent, Yuki, formerly Yuki Ola 5, his computer had problems recently because he got Windows 10. And he's finally got that fixed as of, I think, yesterday or today. Well, it would have been the day before or yesterday. And he finally got access to his files, and so he's been, like, sorting out all of his files and stuff. And then he sent me the files for the next two episodes of Mario Galaxy, because we've recorded two more that haven't gone up yet. And for some reason, like, he sent them to me via Google Drive this morning. And by the time I actually got up and got to the folder, it had deleted itself. So I wasn't able to get the files. And so he's finally re-uploaded them, but it's taking ages to upload, so I've got his commentary but not his footage. And by the time this stream's finished, I should be able to retrieve that, so hopefully I'm thinking that today's, like, quote-unquote today's part of Mario Galaxy versus will go up tomorrow, and then beyond that it should be back to normal. And RE, I think, has never not been compulsory over here, but for me it was RE in primary school and then RS in high school. It means the same thing, it's just it went from religious education to religious studies. Loving how there's a subject that just ends in fag, but then again, that makes sense because it'll have the same root as the German fach. Okay, yeah, never mind. That's just me being tickled by the fact that there's a word there that looks like fag. Yeah, in UK schools, in year 10, so 13 going on 14, you have your GCSEs, or that takes 2 years, so years 10 and 11. And certainly in my experience, I think English, maths, and science are all compulsory, and then RS is also compulsory. And then you have to pick four subjects? I think at some point there was, I think at some point after I stopped doing GCSEs, they had a... They changed it so that you had to pick a so-called humanities subject, which I think is geography, history, or whatever. But that wasn't the case when I was doing my GCSEs. And we had to pick at least one foreign language. But my GCSEs were all foreign languages, apart from one. So I did, like, the ones that I chose were German, Spanish, ICT, which is computers, informatic, and Latin. Also, apparently in the background, there's been like a blocked post in the chat, and I want to see what it is. Oh, okay, it was just Jamie. Well, that's disappointing. I was hoping for some sort of scandalous Jeffrey, and it wasn't. Oh, joy. Good thing I sent out the bird squad. Why is it that whenever we have a double battle, and I happen to be leading with the bird squad, I need the bird squad? Double aerial ace. Fabulous chicken and boob chicken, take on the bugs. That almost sounds like a really weird rom-com. Now that's the point, we have Amir and Beret on the same team, and Cleo and Donatan. Yeah, Jamie, I can see the post in the background, so I know what you're trying to convey here. But yeah, it seems that Jeffs have gone extinct, and I don't miss them. And all I recall from here onwards is there's a house with berries and one last trainer. And then I really cannot keep putting off going to Victory Road. I don't want to do Victory Road because I bloody hate it as a concept. What do you mean Amir is still alive? Yes, I've been playing with bullshit Nuzlocke rules. Total T, when was the last time you saw one of these streams? And I need to... Do I need to catch you up, or was this all just a joke about Obamacare? Because I dare say that that joke was an abomination. Wait, hang on. What even am I looking at, Anton? -3 00 02 47 10 12. What? Or just have an entire plate of what? Just like, you know, one of those like plates with like a silver covering, like a, I don't know what you call those in English, but like a silver dome on top of a platter. Just lift up the platter and it's a plate of just what? I don't even know what I'm fighting here because I'm just not that good at paying attention to the game. Oh, it's a Gloom and her name's Violet. It's a pun. Hee hee. So Total T, where have you been? Have you been, like, dead or just busy with life? Did I say you could get a life? Oh, now there's a thought. I should have a national final with 7 songs, then just have that, with... Yeah, 7. 7 songs and just have that be the scoring system. You could award 0 points to your second least favourite, -3 to your least favourite, and... That is bananas. Whereas... Over here in the UK, when last I checked, I think they said they might change it at some point, but certainly when I was going through school, it was, I think, X if you didn't submit anything, so that, like, it was like, there was nothing to be graded. There was U, which is, I think stands for ungradable, where it's like, it's so low that it's not worth grading. And then up from there, I think you've got, I think it's just... F, E, D, C, B, A, and A star. And that's just it. But then, like, the American system doesn't have A star. They have, I think, A plus, and then A, then A minus. Like, they have pluses and minuses. But the thing that bothers me about the American system is, like, their grades are like A, B, C, D, F. What happened to E? Why, American people? Why? Why as well? And also... I just looked at that and my first thought was Greppa Salome. Well, I think either Wales or Scotland uses like 1, 2, 3, and 4 or something like that, but... Yeah, well, certainly when I did it was letters. Oh, Jamie, you're so bad at Andorra. You've got to get a life, that's what you say to me. But I would rather die if you're not in with me. I'm gonna get a life, the kind that's made for two. I know there's only one. I want to live it with you. I know that I'm right. What is this? Eurovision text-to-speech? Just rock up at the wedding like, welcome to the tea party. It won't be my VIP. You didn't RSVP. That's okay, that's okay. And... I object to them changing the system because back in my day it was different and they changed it, therefore it's wrong. But speaking of Andorra, by the way, I seem to be the only person on the planet who likes Andorra 2005 and thinks that's one of their best entries. That does sound bizarre, Alphon. And, well, this should be funny. Give me disaster. What the fresh fuck? Well, hang on, did I miss something in the chat? I've been too busy trying to come up with some bullshit text post, so. Alcohol. Meh. But yeah, Andorra 2005 for best song. Well, you don't know my life, but you know what, I'm not gonna say anything on the subject, but just basically Europe's Galloway is just me, but plus alcohol, I guess. Yeah. Now, Andorra 2005 is the best Andorra. I don't know, we have to go and do Victory Road, and also, I keep dropping frames, and I have literally no idea why. Because, like, my stream setup is exactly the same as always, and it keeps dropping frames, and I'm just like, where? 2004 was cute. Like, I'm just going through all of Andorra's songs at this point. 2004 was cute, 2005 was brilliant, 2006 was really good. 2007... was, like, that was okay. Like, it's not my favourite, but I see why the fandom likes it. 2008 was cheesy as fuck, but I don't hate it. And 2009 was really catchy. Wait, who participated in 2004? What's going on? Oh, right, okay. But why would I play Gex when I could play Pokemon and be bad at it? I don't have a rebuttal for that, Total T. But that is something I've been considering. Also, holy shit, everyone has over 100 HP. That's good, but, right, hang on. So we have Fly. We're not going to need that. We have Dig and Rock Smash. We have Strength and Cut. Surf. Right. Do I need Waterfall and Dive in here? I'm feeling like I may have to ditch Donatan because we might need to surf on the corpse of a jellyfish. I do not remember anything about Victory Road in Ruby Sapphire. Also, I did look up just before I started the stream. It turns out that you can't get milk in this game, and this makes me sad because it's a really good healing item. Like, this Ruby and Sapphire are like the one pair of games in the Pokemon series where you can't get milk after its introduction in Generation 2, and that makes me so sad. I can't tell if that's a typo or just intended. Duck 2004 is so weirdly cat. FFS. It's the SS cat. But wait, turkey, cat, oh, catchy. I'm content to just say it's weirdly cat. Like, but it's turkey. Turkeys are birds, not cats, you silly goose. But there are geese involved now? But yeah, as I've mentioned in the past, my expertise at Eurovision starts at 2005 and gets progressively better the closer you get to the present. Like, 2004 or 5 is like the borderline where year on year, my knowledge gets better rather than worse. Also, who should I even lead with in here? I don't even know who to... Nah. Yes, I've heard Lenny Boyer. It was good, but I... Not gonna lie. I prefer Nie Lubavstva of Zhelko's two Eurovision songs. Like that he performed personally. For real, but it's so weirdly cat. time seems to be flowing weirdly on this stream, because, like, 10 minutes pass, and then, like, 2 minutes that feel like 10, and then 10 that feel like 2, and now we're 35 minutes in. The Image of You was a good song, and I still have not heard Hungary's 1994 song. But I've heard Ukraine's 1944, which wasn't submitted in 1944, so that makes it really confusing. Okay, now how underleveled am I? How bad am I gonna suck at this battle?
I'm sending out a
send in the Tom, because he's immune to this bullshit. I don't know what this voice is.
I'm just an arse party, just meaning to listen, and just never actually. But yeah, I remember listening to the image review fairly recently and thinking that it actually still kind of holds up. And yeah, Total T, if you joined the Discord server, you'd know that the UK will never not be taken. Yeah. There are countries that can borrow from the UK, but they tend to be taken as well, but still. Again, this is before my time, so I couldn't say, but France 2005 and 6 were pretty good, and to my knowledge, no, they haven't chosen the host city yet, because they're just that bad at announcing something, apparently. I don't know, we shall see. Now, one thing that bothers me with this game in particular is, spoiler alert, right when you get to the very end, my knee, of this dungeon, you get accosted by Wally, of all people, and they act like they've been bigging him up as some sort of huge rival character, and he just isn't. He's just this, I don't know, like, in the remakes, they make him out to be a bit more of a rival than he is, but he's just not. He's just some sort of adorable anime kid. He's the Azrael of this game. And England cannot participate, you fuck. They're already represented by the UK, and that would be double jeopardy if I allowed it, and also it would just be plain dumb. Because, I mean, have you seen other online song contests where they're like, oh yes, we'll have the UK and Britain and Northern Ireland and England and Wales and Scotland and Crimea and Ukraine and lions and tigers and bears, oh my. But yeah, it would seem that the UK will never not be free in the YSC. Wait, hang on. And, oh, by the way, Sebastian, no, I haven't. Wait, the UK will never be free, that's what I meant to say. Because I'm just that professional. Stop throwing sumo wrestlers at me, I keep trying to fight them. Latvia 2005 I have heard, and I wasn't really fussed with it. Don't you knock off my thing. This is rude. I object. Really, I should stock up on repels. I know I have one. Like, I should just stock up on them and just barrel through here, but some of these guys give good levels, and levels are a thing that I need. That almost sounds like a musical number from an actual musical, and this was the wrong way all along. Item. Max Elixir. Now, the, Northern Ireland is a country. Like, it's as much a country as England, Wales, and Scotland, anyway. Well, of course you would say that, Jamie. You're from regular Ireland. You don't hold Diet Ireland in high opinion. But, like, the whole situation with the UK is kind of complicated. But, strictly speaking, England, Wales, Northern Ireland, and Scotland are countries, but they don't have total independence because they're sticking together. Like, that's the situation. Like, I don't know how best to describe it. Like, the UK functions as a country, but it's more accurate to say that the UK is a union of four countries. It's not, like, it's a region in the same way that France is a region of Europe. Like, it doesn't have total independence, strictly speaking, but it's part of, just, I know what I mean and I can't quite articulate it. It is free on the 7th of Never, Total T. I appreciate your enthusiasm, though. Who should I lead with now? It's definitely not a province. Yeah, well, I mentioned it. Damn, Anton. Also, I just misread that as it's not a country, it's a religion. Just, yeah. Like, that's the weird thing. The UK is a country made of countries. That's the best way of putting it, really, because, like, England, Wales, Northern Ireland, and Scotland, individually, are countries. Like, they hold more status than a province or a state or a... what else do they call them? Prefecture. Like, it's a higher level than that. It's just that they've chosen to forego total independence in favor of having a union. And Antard, you have lots of things to say, and it's probably going to be in Danish. Or maybe Norwegian, but just made to look like Danish just to trip me up. Try me, you fuck bucket. But what if the UK is not a country? It's actually milk. And I'm glad to hear it, because you heard it here first on one of my Tumblr stacks. I bet you can't name two structures that hold water. Well, damn. Hee-ho. But Anton, you speak Danish. Duh, it's the same thing because I'm a foreigner and I'm being ignorant. But why would I got milk when I am the milk? Just plays the X-Files theme in the distance. Why is this called a city? It is a load of flowers and a Pokemon Center. Mango Millennium.
Oh, Kiwi moment.
I don't know what was going through the heads of the Tumblr people when they first posted the chronological point at which fruit occurs. But it tickles me, okay? I am tickled by this thing. Yeah, we are made of countries. Silver fragments falling, we are. And I'm going to arbitrarily fly to Loverage, because we never give Loverage any love. And oh, I can tell, when I next stretch my legs, my knees are going to be so painful, and it's not going to be a fun time for anyone involved. Now, do you sell Repel? Got Repel? 99, that's a bit much. I will have you know, Total T, that I may or may not be a professional at the... Okay, no, I'm not going to say the pickle-tickling arts. Well, that's a bit of a bombshell to drop out of Sebastian. So, good boo, and have yes, and don't bad. I understand most of those words, Anton. You can't fool me with your... Norsk. But... I understand the sentiment of that phrase, and that's what counts. But... like, to an outsider who's seen a lot of Scandinavia in the world... To me... Norwegian and Danish are just the same language, but with like a couple of letters different. Which is like a... excelling it massively short, certainly. Triangle? But that's just how I view it, even though I know that they're completely different. Like, I remember there being some mention of, like, is it that, like, Danes and Swedes can understand each other better than Danes and Norwegians or something? I don't know. Shit, I should have got someone who knows Flash, but I don't know if I know anyone who knows Flash. So I'm just going to bumble around in the dark for a while. Oh good, a dark strength puzzle. My favorite. But why Illuminati when you can get slightly drunk and then convince the world to be slightly drunk with you, and then you can be the Inebriati? Twiddle diddle diddle dum dee hee ho. Mwah. I'm only just at the level for this area, so I'm still going to be accosted by these bloody fighting types. Which means I may as well just continue leading with Obama. Well, I cry very petty Sadlingtons. Saddles. Wait a minute. Does that mean that if I cry because of a horse... saddle. There's not even a punchline, that's all you're getting. And did I just loop back around to where I started? Well, that is just an arse party. Welcome to the arse party. Welcome to Steve's left shoe. I will be your guide. You know, I dare someone to just go through the entire stream archive of this series and just put together like a highlights montage of all my best and weirdest moments. Oh yeah, well, You're as close as we're going to get to inside knowledge, but like, what's the deal with Nynorsk and Bokmolnorsk? Because I know I just butchered the pronunciation, but like, because there's like Nynorsk is like a comparatively recent thing, and then Bokmol is like book Norwegian. But I don't see why the thing that bothers me with them is that what was the point of this? Is that there's like, Finland 2012 is Swedish. The thing that bothers me is that Bokmål and Nynorsk both have like separate Wikipedias, but English and American English don't. Where's the fucking logic with that? Like, I'd say that the Bokmål and Nynorsk are at least as different as English and American English. But people are just like, it's English, everyone speaks American, so no Britain, you don't get your own Wikipedia. Like, fuck off. It's really not that hard to just copy and paste the pages and then just correct the spelling. I mean, damn, Daniel. But yeah, Finland 2012, like, Finland was singing in Swedish because Swedish is like, Swedish to Finland is kind of like what, Catalan and Gallego and whatever are to Spain. Like, it's that kind of, like, it's not considered, like, if people think of that country, it's not the language that comes to mind first, but it's, like, that kind of status. Well, whatever the case may be with the Norwegians, if they get separate Wikipedias, so should we, because there's more of a difference than Americans will give us credit for. Like, in fact, sometimes they'll even make up differences that don't exist, because we were talking about this on a Discord server earlier today. Like, I'm fairly sure that some Americans think that because English people say tomato and Americans say tomato, that therefore means that Americans say potato and English people say potato. Nobody says potato! It's not a word! Nice try! But, yeah, I did see a post on Facebook, and I've mentioned this before. It was just of the Queen looking, like, evil, and captioned, "There is no American English, there is only English and mistakes." I fucking love the Queen. Maybe this is just me being really unnecessarily imperial, but it does seem really unfairly patronizing to be told that, you know, we have all these different variations of other languages, but we're not going to make the same accommodation for English because the British Empire was a thing, so we're going to punish current generations for the misbehavior of previous generations, because that's fair, or something like that. I don't know, there's just some residual salt. I have salt residue. Really, I think Wikipedia's not best equipped to deal with these sorts of things, like, real talk. So, they should have, like, a drop-down menu or something, or at the very least, like a, what's it called? Like a plugin that translates these things, because, like, okay, I'll concede on the Nynorsk Bokmål front then, because, okay, there is an adequate difference, although to an outsider, perhaps not, but now that you've explained it, okay, I guess that makes sense. But I still object to the notion of, like, saying, oh no, we're not going to let you have soup because you're the wrong kind of vegetable. Or something. Okay, see you, Lozzie. Have a fun time wearing shoes in the public. What the fuck? Flavor cake and double pee. I have no idea where I'm going. I feel like if I go too far, I'm going to run into, like, a drop-down ledge, and I don't want to drop down. Oh, good, I found a ladder. I don't know where I'm going! And I'm fighting people. What am I doing? I need a map, but I have no access to a map. My sads are crying. I am made of soup. Why is a mirror bomber still in the lead? Beret's got a thing. Yeah, that's a good way of putting it, actually, Jamie. I think maybe I think Basque to Spain is probably the best example because, like, not a lot of people speak it compared to how many people speak the, like, the top local language, but, like, it is still a considerable... It means stuff. I feel like people are going to hardcore judge me for what I'm saying, and... And hang on a minute, I've got to read this because culture. Limfjorden. Klisterkanalen. Tape. that's amusing. And I know nothing apart from the fact that stands for Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Like, is it even San Andreas? Because, like, that makes me think of a geological fault line. So, I don't know what I'm talking about. But when do I ever? Just to be real. What's the point of healing when I can just switch out the Obamikins with Cleo? Yeah, that's another good example, Jamie. You can stop anytime you like. But San Andreas is a thing that keeps doing the chimichanga. Jamie, chill it with the languages. that came out slightly angrier than intended. But anyway, I don't know where I'm going. Was this obvious? I'm just bumbling around in the dark, and I do enjoy bumbling. Oh, do you? But it's only 10:30 in real time. Actually, no, hang on. That does amuse me, by the way. When I'm looking up when other people are streaming and they're not in the same time zone as me, I'll put in the time zone that they're streaming in, and then, like, I'll Google, say, for example, 9 p.m. EST in real time, and it'll come up with the UK time, which I find hilarious, but of course, that's, like, there's two different definitions of real time at play there, so that's why that works. So. But yeah, isn't Cashland the main language of Andorra? Where am I going? There's a bull! TM29! But hang on a minute. I was going to say, for a second there, I was just like, Deadbuck, why are you 2 hours ahead? But no, that's only 1 hour ahead. And what have I got? Another psychic that I can't use. My favourite. Oh. Hang on, I need to stretch out my legs. Pain! 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 See, I would associate Andorra with just speaking, like, Cashland predominantly, but it shows what I know. And as for the Philippines, I've never been. Where am I going? Where did I come from? Where do I go? Where do I come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Ugh. This is the worst. I should just... Ah, my knees! I told you this would happen! Nah. Oh, joy, a fucking Cacleon. Ah, my knees, though. Yeah, earthquake. Oh, the pain. Oh, I was setting up for a two-part thing. Yeah, you see, that's what I was expecting, Alphon. And it's kind of weirdly the opposite with Catalonia, where, or at the very least, Salou, where you go there, and everything's, like, Catalan first, but then also Castilian, and then also Russian. Like, there are a lot of Russian tourists in Salou, and I'm not entirely sure why, but I don't have any problems with this. And I was gonna say, I thought Switzerland's capital was Bern, but then what about Geneva, or... Nah, this has gotta be Bern, because it's Ellie Goulding's favourite city.
Burn.
But yeah, I've been to Salou twice, but once I was too young to remember. But the second time was, I think, 2013. And there were so many Russian tourists. I remember going into a Burger King and, like, just ordering lunch in Castilian, and the people there were like, wait, hang on a minute. We're Russian, and this British tourist just ordered food at a Catalan-speaking area in Castilian. Yeah. And apparently, I don't know whether it's like an urban legend or if it's true. Apparently, like Switzerland, everyone gets issued like a little knife and a gun or something, and so in times of war, the whole country can just stand up and be like, yo, what the fuck is up? Which I think is cute. And who's gonna get the fuck? Obama needs the fuck. Obama needs a fuck, apparently. You heard it here first. Nothing personal, it's just gonna go there. Might as well give the focus band to Freddy so that we're making optimal use of our items. And while we're here, could I save myself a lot of headache by just teaching Jamali to flash? Where is it? Number 5. Oh. Well, that's me told. Heebly-beebly-bee. No! Now I know where I am even less! In the 31st edition? Yes. 32nd? I don't think so. So, it's just whatever. I know nothing of the Gorillaz apart from... I remember one song by the Gorillaz, and... I remember it there being some mention of shining shoes, or coconut shy, or something. I don't know, I'm good at mishearing lyrics. OBS, will you stop dropping frames? Will you stop dropping... Will you pop lock and drop that attitude? Oh, of course. Give Switzerland an inch and they will take all of Europe. No, I'm not going to lend you my pen because then you'll want my calculator and then you'll take over Czechoslovakia and I will not have that shit. Make it go freezy, Noom, you muddy fuck parcel. I want none of this nonsense. Thank you. And also thank you, Total D. For you see, I am not a professional in affairs of the gorilla variety. Had a bit of a Porky Pig moment, so it would seem. Everything's difficult to vote in everything. Another Kadabra. What do? Send in the boobs! Distract your psychic type with cotton chicken boobs. Wait a cotton chicken minute. And... Unexpected dragon birth. That's where that came out. Don't psychic me, you anus. You anus! How dare you! I'm affronted. I'm also abacted. I am sideways, and you're recovering. Well, that's just lovely. And what's really annoying is, I feel like I'm making progress, but also, don't be death, that's just unpleasant. Oh, but of course you would, Danny DeVito. Like, I feel like I'm getting really close to the end of Victory Road. Well, damn. But at the same time, I need to go back and heal, but I don't want to go through all of this again. Because there's a boss at the end of it that comes right the fuck out of nowhere. And I want to be ready for that, and my team is very much not ready for that. I hate this dungeon. This is why I didn't want to do this ever. Fight me, Danny DeVito, for you will lose. Oh. Wait, is that an actual expression? Because, like, I'm seeing a pun on abracadabra plus Catalonia, and also the Spanish for open Catalonia, and I don't know if I... Just send a message to my other channel, Total D. You'll figure it out. Beret! Say yay yay yay! Oh, I get it. Now, the one thing that I don't get about the whole Harambe situation is it was like fairly big news for a while and then it wasn't, and then like the everything was quiet and fine for quite a long time, and then suddenly it just blew up as this huge internet meme right the fuck out of nowhere. Like, excuse me, can you make up your mind, please? Ha, you can't use a ghost type attack on a normal type, you fuck with your amethyst hair in the squirrel hole. Yeah. Oh, by the way, fans theorize that this guy is the son of the Winstraight family from earlier in the game. I forget which episode we beat them in, but, Really, Total T? Did you really just go there? Now, lemonades for all! Yum. Oh, by the way, of the people who are here, how many of you own 3DSs? Because I know that there was someone who I kind of got to know on a different stream who was asking about, because like fairly recently they released a whole load of new Street Pass games for, well, for the Street Pass thing. And you can get one for free, and then the other one you have to pay. Like, they released three sets of games. There's the puzzle piece one and the RPG one, which are both, like, they both come packaged with the system. Then there's the first set of new games. And then, there's a second set, and then there's a third set. And of the third set, they allow you to choose between either a game based around the stock market, or a game based around, like, Skelectric slot car racing. And you get one for free, and then you can buy the other, and also some others, like others that come part of that set. And, like, the person I was talking to on this other stream said that, like, why would anyone not pick the slot car one? Because, like, it's so... It's exciting. Like, who would want to play the stock market? And so, just to be bloody-minded, I got the stock market one as my free one, and then I've bought all of them at this point, so it takes me about 20 years to get through all my street passes on one of my DSs. Because, okay, rewind. I have three 3DSs at the moment. I have one regular, one XL, and then one new 3DS XL. And it's on the regular 3DS XL that I have all the Street Pass games. Like, I finally caved and bought them because they were on special offer. Like, I'd originally said to myself, I'm not going to buy all of these because I refuse to pay actual money. I would rather pay in, like, play coins because I never use them for anything. But I ended up caving in and buying them because they were on special offer. And my official, like, stance on all of it is that, like, basically, in terms that the modern internet can understand, if you're Team Valor, then get the slot car game. If you're Team Mystic, get the stock market one. If you're Team Instinct, I don't know what to tell you. Although I am also Team Instinct, technically, so what do I know? But yeah, the stock market one is actually the more addictive, because I feel like the slot car one has some really bullshit controls at some... Because with the... Like, I don't like calling it slot car, because that's so American, but I only know it as Skelectric, and that's a brand name, so I don't know what we call it in English. But with that one, it's all about, like, holding down the A button, and then releasing it for, like, half a second, and then putting it back down, like holding it again, to go around corners without falling off the track. And you can get, like, absolutely perfect timing. Like, you can go through the same corner three times in a row with identical timing every time, and you could get an excellent ranking for going around that corner, you'd get a second excellent, and then the third time it'll just say you crashed arbitrarily. Like, it's not RNG, but it really feels like it. So yeah, if you're Valor, get that. If you're Mystic, get the stock market one. And, like, this is all based on, like, INFP stuff, that's not what it's called. The, Jung's, Meyer, Briggs, whatever test. This is, like, backed up by stats and stuff. In my underwear, Jamie. Just, my underwear is a point in time. I had to make a joke like that, and I couldn't think of anything clever. Are you happy? I don't think so, Total T, because the stock market one is much more interesting, and the slot car thing is just bullshit. But, like, they're all fun, but the stock market thing is a lot more fun than you might give it credit for. So, consider that. For your consideration, Bill Nye, the science guy, about whom I know nothing. It's too late, JB. I have ascended to a higher plane of existence in which my balls are most excellent. What are you gonna do about it? Dear, oh dear, oh dear. And now I'm just reminded of the thing that Sebastian posted in our Discord chat that most viewers of the stream won't have seen, but like, okay, the live viewers of the stream will have seen, and then most people watching the archive won't have seen this, the thing in Discord, but Sebastian posted a, I think it was Sebastian anyway. I might be mixing people up. Like, I'm remembering it with Sebastian's icon next to it anyway. The kind of quote-unquote parody of Blue and Red from this year's Eurovision, but with Pokemon lyrics. Like, I feel like with some tweaking, that could be a really legit parody. Yeah, but I'm level up. And I'm not. I can't play it, and I don't intend to get it. But having looked into what the teams represent, I would be instinct. Like, I still have no interest in the game, but that's where the chips lie, my dear. Who needs healing? You need healing. I'm being so irresponsible with my heals, and I just don't even care. That's kind of a waste. I probably have super potions that can do the same thing, but it's whatever at this point. Yeah, clear, why not? We almost look like a well-adjusted team! Now, where am I going? Wait. Am I going the right way? I'm very lost now. Did I just get here? What am I doing? Where is success? Am I doing a bad? Oh, ladder. Oh no, an open room. Have I already been in here? Did I get circled? What fuck? This was the room where I got the psychic TM, isn't it?
Wah.
Oh no, offense. Wah. Oh, rappel was on? I couldn't bloody tell! Which, to be fair, is kind of my own fault, because I'm slightly underleveled. But where go? What do? I think we made someone entirely new. Did I mention I'm going to be doing an Antarctica national final at some point on my channel? Like, not this channel, on my other channel. Tesshex YSC. To pick a song for Antarctica for the YSC. I've got 11 songs, one to represent each dependency of Antarctica, plus 3 wild cards, because why the fuck not?
You don't have a fear!
I couldn't escape anyway, you fuck weasel. I'm gonna make you be froze. I'm offended. How dare you? How very dare you with your mouth? The recap of my national final? I don't know. Soonish. Like, I haven't actually put anything together for it yet, but in the near future I will. Just because I'm busy with stuff, like, I'm kind of playing Pokemon at the moment, I'm so... Well, this is the bullshit. Make it be wet so that I cannot die. Can I just press A to not die? And, Turtle T, just send me a message saying the country that you're sending for, the artist and the song. You can send a link to the video that you want me to use, but that may cause YouTube to mark it as spam. So I won't be notified of it, but I can still see the message. I just won't be notified when I receive it. So I might not realize I've received it. So just, that's a thing to be aware of. Yay, Beret's got a thing. See, as a Beret for MVP, she knows what she's doing. But seriously, where the fuck am I going? We saw a bunch of trainers and it sounded like they were saying, oh yeah, you're really close to the exit, and then we're not. What's over here? Anything? Oh, what was the point of this? Why would you put land here? I wanna go home. Where is the exit? But like, the back exit, because we came in through the front and I want to... I came in the front and wish to leave by the rear. Make of this what you will. Well, Bray is still the MVP, Total T, so... I concede this would be so much easier if I had Flash, but... I don't, So, what are you going to do about it? So yeah, this is bumbling around in the dark of the stream. I apologize for that, but to be fair, that's not my fault, that's the game's fault for being bullshit with its tactics of design. This is not level design, this is poor. Hello. You ought to play with these nipples? Well then, I shall earthquake you. With your bloody boob parachute trousers. With weird yellow nipples. Yeah, get vibrated upon. Twiddle diddle diddle dum dee hee ho. And now get wet! Awkward because it's female, but still! You can't take aim at me. I have scissors for toenails. I'm sure you would, Total T, and that's why you're here, clearly on YouTube Red, because this stream has totally been paid for by unwitting sponsors. Except it hasn't.
Nobody pays me anything!
Or do they? The world may never know. Just kill it so that we can have this level up and be immune from the level 42s ambushing us. Jesus. With all this having to battle wild Pokemon in the dark, I'm probably going to be the level I need to be by the time I get to the Elite Four. Where the fuck am I going? Does someone have access to a map and or the willingness to help me? Because the purpose is money. Elliot's finally here, hello. YouTube Red is just the idea of paying for ponies and poos. Wait, hang on a minute. Isn't this the ladder I just...
No.
This is badness.
Where do I go?
Oh, getting fancy with the yo spelled with a J. I don't know where I am either. And I'm burning through my items like nobody's business. Wait, did I bad when I downed before?
I don't know what to do.
See, going this way, or like somewhere in this area, like the trainer's dialogue made it sound like I was going the right way. Atlantis under the sea, under the sea.
Where is the exit?
I was just here, wasn't I? Yeah, you do that.
Where am I going? This is not level design.
I've lost the ability to commentate because I'm just so lost. I'm faded. There, I said it. Are you happy? I thought this would be a fun little blind romp through blind land, and it's not. This is not fun. Is this just the same ladder again? How? I went down a waterfall! How am I... How did I know... What? Zran, help me! I'm so lost! Unless it's the exit. I don't know what this is at this point. I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
I don't know where the way out is.
At this point, I feel like this looks like I'm making progress, but I am 99% sure this is just me heading back to the start. Unless, is this progress? It's a full restore, it's something. I saw you the first time, Elliot, calm down. What news? I mean, yeah, there's been announcements of, like, dates and stuff, but really doesn't feel like there's been any actual, like, super hyper can news, so I have no comment. It's been a while since I've partaken of Nemo shenanigans. So shush your nipples. Make your nipples be silenced. See, part of me is thinking that I should just use an escape rope or something, and then just leave. Yeah, we're back into the light now, but this is where we came in, and there's no other way. Ha ha! And bearing in mind our proximity to the entrance, I may as well just leave and heal. Right, that's something that's there. And that's something that's here. Well, look it up then, Zron! Can I still call you Zron? Anyway, I'm right next to the entrance, so I'm just gonna leave because this isn't going well. Now, we'll take a vote on the spot here and now, because this hasn't been entirely pointless, because we did beat up pretty much all the trainers in there, so next time we go in, it's not gonna, like, it's gonna be a lot easier to get through, because our repels are actually going to work, because, like, the only reason why they weren't working is because we were being attacked by Pokemon that are higher level than the one I had in the lead, so that's why the repels weren't fully working. But I'm gonna take a vote here and now. Should I try and muscle through this in this stream, or should I wait until, like, should I look it up off screen and do it in the next stream? Because in the meantime, I want to look at a thing over here. Well, it's been an hour and a quarter at this point. But yeah, there's one thing that I've been meaning to do hardcore, and that's come back here and get another flute, if I can. TM32! How long has this been here? I feel like I already got this. What have you given me, game? Yeah. Double team. Fuck that shit. Fuck this shit, I'm out. But yes, I do recommend looking up the Super Hyper Can-Can, by the way. Like, one of my life goals is just to have someone remix my videos to that, or to some other equally funky fresh beat. That's just my encountered wild Pokemon noise. Ah, it's Pizza Face! Because it looks like this spender has eaten a load of pizza and it's like the marinara sauce has splashed onto its cheeks. Yeah, pizza. Yeah, coffee! Anyway, I'm just gonna grab a yellow flute because there are nowhere near enough person berries in this game. 218! Oh, screw you and your Gordons. I could get a Pokemon that can use Flash, but the problem there is I'd need to sacrifice another one of the Pokemon on my team in order to be able to have it with me. Which is slightly problematic, because I sort of need my team for level times and fighting. Bearing in mind the whole denouement of the dungeon is a fight with Wally. I kind of want my team to be in the best possible shape. And if I have to sacrifice someone so that I have a Flash user, that's not really a good time. So I kind of need to bumble around in the dark and be really annoying in doing so. And pardon me while I grind up some ash. Pump up the volume. Pump up the jam. Jamie, you're back and you've missed nothing. But Total T, what about the big bad copyright monster? Implying that copyright is a fan of Monsters Elmelo, but not of Loreen. Copyright is not a Loreen kid, you heard it here first. 66! But Pokemon will accost me in that time. And I would count the steps, but that would get super obnoxious super quickly, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's annoying, I'll do it in my head now. This is also boring, and also I've lost count. So, how's everybody doing, by the way? Because I care about how you people feel, and this is not the most efficient route through the ash, but it's whatever. Is everyone still enjoying the stream? Because I know I'm not the most entertaining individual, and so quite why you've chosen to spend your evening watching me, I don't know, but I appreciate your custom. Is Ron still here? Because that was random. 1958, I don't know, I was dead back then. I think. Just gonna let that point hang in the air like the poignant noodle that it is. And that should be plenty. Well, I'm glad you all are, because I worry about the quality of my nonsense. Hi, Zron. I didn't have anything in particular to say to you, but hi. Anyway. I'm here for the Yellow Flute.
But you just said... You just said...
Oh. Well then, just send me your positive ass Pokemon energies and stuff. You're a pokey individual. You poke things with your monsters. Don't know why you're watching one of my streams when you're... I was going to say Asian, but you're not Asian, you're American. Or something. I don't know what you are. You're a person. Hi. Well, I think that just about covers it. It's like, go into space, take a photo of Earth, and I'm just like, can we take the photo again? I'm in this photo and I blinked. I think if anyone's the Pokestoner at this point, it's probably me. Like, I'm not even actually high, but it, like, my commentary would have you believe to the contrary. Blech. Thank you, Alphon. Clap your hands if you believe in me, for clearly I am some sort of fairy. Right, do I have enough, or are you still chatting shit?
20!
Isn't that like a Spanish, like isn't that like a Spain-only social network, like T-U-E-N-T-I, 20? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Tess counts the stream. 10, 11.
11! Why would you do this to me? I want none of this. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17! 18, 19, 20. Okay.
I feel like it's just, like, just 20 as a concept is just this really big secret, like, it's a conspiracy that the people of Spain aren't allowed to share with the outside world. And it's just like, oh no, an outsider discovered our social network. Now what? Total T. If it didn't mean a decrease in viewership, I'd tell you to go the fuck to bed.
Really, the last grass patch that I'm in and has to be a fucking encounter.
Oh, Jamie, we all have a time to go. Most of the internet thought you died 12 years ago. But the four will always be fantastic. The Hulk will always be incredible. The words you wove within the hearts of heroes are... Why did I come back to this town? I could just fly. Ay, 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 Bashir Mali, but I just fly. Ay, 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 ay. Right. First of all, Yellow Flute. Move it on up and pop it there. But can you actually, though, Zero? I don't even know whether to call you Zero or Zeron or whatever. I appreciate that. Because I was about to just end the stream, but I mean, if you're going to help me through the victory road, then we may as well extend it until we... Oh, but there's a boss at the end, though. Can we just do this next week? Like, I'm just going to stock up on my items and then call it a stream, because... I feel like this has been... Well, okay, in that case, like... Seriously? Why is this shop so crap? Can you give me, like, the really rundown, like, quick Cliff Notes version? Because I kind of want to end the stream. Yeah, there is. I distinctly remember Wally fighting me at the end of Victory Road. And it's not a fun time. No, I haven't. I'm fairly sure I haven't. No. Wally's right at the end of Victory Road. I remember this quite clearly. Yeah, that's more or less it, Total T. See, the problem is the next stream is probably going to be... Hang on. For some reason, I thought I could buy restorative items here and I can't. Where did I go last time then? Oh yeah, I just arbitrarily went to Loveridge. But yeah, no, Wally's right at the end of Victory Road. And I have no idea where the end is, because I've been trying so hard and getting so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. First of all... probably five more. I've been burning through these like nobody's business. Maybe three revives. Just for shits and giggles. First of all, Zero, it's different from Emerald. But yeah. And this isn't even Emerald anyway, so... I do hate how much stuff they changed. Like, I like that they changed stuff for Emerald, but I hate just how much stuff they changed. Like, Juan isn't a pun, Wallace is the gym leader, and Steven is the champion, and I will not have it any other way. Emerald, why'd you have to stick your dick in our business? I don't want to sacrifice any of these star players for a flash user, you see, is the problem. Okay, Zero. Well, help my ass then. So, where's my first destination then? I could just get you on a Skype call, but I cannot be fucked with the audio balancing, so... Also, define pissiest totality. But yeah, what do, where go, how make go? Is this do? This isn't do. Which second? Which one is second? Second? Is that this? I feel like there's going to be some level of delay, but... I'll just hang out over here until you tell me if this is the right thing to do. Because... I feel like this is the only way out of this room that I can get to at the moment. Am I right yet? These ones... Okay. Now what? I need a step-by-step guide, literally, for how to get through here. So I'll just sort of wait. While I watch the game... while I watch the stream in the background behind what I'm doing. So I've got the stream dashboard open in the background. Okay, Zwan, where do I go? And now for the stream delay. Oh, I was hoping you meant, like, piss easiest. I've already done the dickest game ever. That was Tokatalava Argan. I feel like you were here for that. Down, just down till I hit a wall. That was easy. See, the problem is, if I get you on a Skype call, then you like we won't be able to hear you over the game. So that's why that's not happening. One step right. Okay, and then more down, I'm guessing. This is so riveting to watch, I know. Like, we're gonna get like 50 steps into this, and then someone's gonna be like, whoopsie, sorry, I was lagging the entire time, now I gotta go and have dinner, bye-bye. Like, that wouldn't surprise me. Also, it feels like everyone else has gone, and it's just Total T and Zron at this point. And am I the only person who still calls you Zron, by the way? Because... More down, okay. There's a boulder. Yeah, you're quite welcome to tell me steps ahead of time so we don't have to deal with this delay, by the way.
Just saying.
It'd be easy if I could use Flash, but like I said, that's simply not viable. Alphard, hello, you're still here. Like, I know this is really boring to watch, but like... There's no other way around this. So, go around so I face the from the left. Okay. I feel like I did that before, so I managed to bullshit at least somewhat convincingly so far. So, it's reassuring to know that I at least... When I came through here earlier, I at least did the first two rooms right. So, now more down, I'm guessing. And then to the right, that's the only way that... Who can say where the road go... I don't even know what that song is. Okay. Through the smashable boulder or more up? And now we wait for the stream to catch up again, because what could be more interesting than streaming me streaming? Apart from flavor cake and double P. I'm going to assume that by the boulder you mean this boulder, so I'm just gonna sloop on through. Tell me more things ahead of time, there are too many options! I'm gonna improvise and then stop me when I do a bad. Because I fought this guy. Well, I did dye my hair once, but it took far too much effort. And, like, I'd like to do it again, but... it's too much effort for what it's worth. Also, I've completely stopped listening to the run at this point, but just because of the stream delay. But I feel like this is the right area, because this is where we were before. But there was just no way out from here. Like, we just... I was going to say, maybe I go through the waterfall, but then I realised I was thinking of the original Legend of Zelda. Hey. It was, like, I wanted it to be dark blue, but it came out as light blue. Which up, Zoran? And Ben, I was going to end the stream, but Zoran here appeared to help me out. I'm still very lost. Down the other side, there's... Hang on a fuck, this changes everything. There's more than one waterfall. Holy shit, thanks, Zoran. Did I even... What? Oh my goodness, we witnessed the wetness. And then I immediately fucked it up. Wow, that went well. Oh no, hang on. This is more... Okay, well, if you want to see what I looked like with blue hair, that is one of the hexagons on my Twitter profile, so just check Twitter and you'll see me with blue hair. It washed out really quickly and I couldn't be out. Like, bear in mind, because my hair's so dark, I'd have to bleach it blonde and then dye it, and that's just far too much effort for me, so. The same is true of painting my nails. Like, I do like having my nails painted, and it's really uncomfortable not having them painted, but I just can't be bothered painting them, which is kind of tragic. I suppose at this point I should probably plug Zoran's channel, but it's been a while since I've watched any of his stuff, so I don't really know what he's got going on. So, Zoran, you can plug yourself, and if I'm doing a bad with what I'm calling you, then correct me. It's one of the really early ones, so it might be covered up by my schedule. It'll be somewhere on the far left. You can't shadow ball me, I'm part normal! Except no, I'm not, I'm fucking dragon flying now, aren't I? Shit. I tried. Really? Well, what about the, you're doing some sort of Pokémon League thingy through as well? I don't know. I'm not a professional baby. I'm not gonna find a chicken fight, and I definitely won't go poo-poo. Well, maybe I should just order a pizza with the toppings arranged in the shape of a rare pepperoni. I'm not proud of that, but we're all gonna have to live with it because it's a thing that I said. And OBS is dropping frames. Yay. If it sounds like I'm losing interest, it's because it's nearly 10 past 11 at night and I'm just like, I just want to leave Victory Road. Alphon, did you only just notice this? But yeah, I do make the hexagons, like, in chronological order, so it's, like, you read it from top to bottom and then left to right. How did I mess up? How did I bad? Okay, that was definitely a bad. It's too easy to fuck up! In my defense, it's too easy to fuck up. But fortunately, it's not that difficult to go back around. Total T, that's true, and I hate you for pointing this out. But I love you anyway. Only platonically. Because no bromo? Or something. Right, now where's the other water? Because I swear I was just... Here's the wetness. Zoran, there's too much delay. Okay, there's the ladder I was at before. Right. Zoran, there's too much delay. We have to live with this. Just doesn't help. I can't really see where I'm going. Okay, we have a strength puzzle. Oh, we all love me, though. In the words of people... Oh, Emperor Nero, I love you. I know, I don't blame you. Or something like that, because Emperor Nero was a narcissistic fuckbucket or something, I don't know. Weightless the wetness. Well, that too. Oh, a ladder. Oh my goodness, I can see! Zoran, we did it collaboratively with me intermittently fucking up. I'm so proud of me. It's a couple of times you fuck learned your grammar. Heebly beebly 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 heebly beebly bee. Ooh, a cacti, I'm so intimidated, except I can just use Ice Beam and kill your ass. and the rest of you by extension. Get Frozen, my hombre, with an audible H just to annoy the Spanish person in the chat, except lo siento. Because you never pronounce H in Spanish unless it's part of a digraph like CH. I would say like salchicha, but I think that's South American. I forget what that is. I think it's like a drink made of spit or something. I don't remember. It's been a long time since I've studied people. And here's Wally. I didn't want to take that extra step. I hate the fact that he just turns up with no warning. Well, I haven't saved since the last... Wait, hang on. Is salchicha sausage? I've completely forgotten these words. Did I mix up the definition of salchicha? Because if that's the case, I apologize. I'm just that professional. Oh my god, filthy grammar casuals. What am I thinking of there? Because I know I'm thinking of some... Like, I know there's... I think it's either Chilean or Argentinian. There's some sort of drink that's made from saliva that's got a name that's like that, and that's what I'm thinking of. And yay, Obama leveled up. Well, then we will send in the Obama. Oh, and Beret found a thing. I could have just left Subi Tom in an ice beam, couldn't I? But balance the levels, though. Aerial ace the fuck. Oh, that was... This is going better than expected. Why is it that I was really bad with, like, the mid-game battles? And so the really early game battles were really easy. And the really late game battles are really easy. But the mid-game ones gave me so much trouble. Like, I really don't want to jinx it just yet. But in this entire slightly longer than usual stream, we haven't had a single Pokemon faint yet. And I just wanted to stop just in case that was super effective and made me eat my words before I'd even finished saying them. You can't Thunderbolt what's not there, you floaty fuck. Although aesthetically, the Magnemite line is my favorite Pokemon line, like aesthetically. But then again, I really like the Lucario line as well. Because it's cute. Delcatty. Earthquake it. Yeah, I'm gonna end after this battle, don't worry. Don't worry, Ben. Like, once I get into the Pokemon League, I'm gonna save and we can end it there. Don't worry. Now, have I ever mentioned Delcatty looks like it has a toilet seat around its neck? There, I finally said it to people who will listen. Toilet cat! Toilet cat! Toilet cat! How did you live? I'm offended. Sleep, toilet cat. Sleep with the iciness. Doesn't matter that you're super potting, because I'm still going to make you be dead. Frosty. Make it a hashtag. Make it be trendful. Hashtag toilet cat. I can't call this episode that, because it happens right at the end of a stream. But that's a close contender for stream name. Toilet cat. It's like toilet duck, but... Gardevoir. Like, that's another one. I've heard so many people pronounce it Gardevoir. Like, no, it's Gardevoir, because it's fucking French. Psychic. What have I got that'd be good against Psychic? I want to send someone else in, but I think Super Tom is our best bet, really. Starter versus starter. Even though Ralts isn't technically a starter, but it was Wally's starter, and that's what counts. Oh, fuck your calm mind. I'm going to jiggle you. And you see, proof, you can have male Gardevoirs, and you can still to this day. I stand by this. And I keep dropping frames, and this offends me. You're done dropping frames there, OBS. Goddamn. You can't psychic me. Now, I've already got a name planned, Zoran, but I appreciate the effort. I might make reference to that in the video description, though. So you've got that claim to fame. Also, I remember that being a lot harder than expected, but then again, that's because when I came through here as a child, I would have been like, well, not as a child, you know. When I came through here when I was young, I would have been grossly unprepared, underleveled. I'd only have one Pokemon that would be any good, and it'd be really low on HP because of Victory Road. So, that went well. And we're finally here. Now, Zoran, one last question before I end the stream. Can I fly straight here? Because I don't remember how flying, like, how fly works in Gen 3. I feel like this now counts as a separate fly destination, but it, like, on the map, it doesn't look like it. So can I fly straight here? Because I feel like I can. And so, joy of joys, in the next stream, I'm probably going to have to take on the Elite Four. Yay. Yeah, I feel like they wouldn't make you go through Victory Road more than once, like, as a requirement, I would have thought. So, I feel like you can, but just to make certain. And I'm going to bring Donatan back onto the team, because I have a scrub like that. And Jamali into the dead box for the last time. So, with that being the case, we're all healed up, and in the next episode, or the next stream, I'm going to stock up on healing items, level up, well, maybe level up the team. I'm going to, between streams, right, okay, rewind Tess, calm down. Between streams, I'm going to look up what levels the Elite Four are, because I remember always sucking at the Elite Four, regardless of the generation. Apart from Gen 4, that was easy. Gen 5 was pretty easy too, actually. But whatever. Between streams, I'll look up what levels the Elite Four are. And then I'll stock up on healing items. And then we'll take on the Elite Four in the next stream. And I, as you can tell, my throat is kind of dying now. So I'm going to save this one last time. Sign out. Have been, will continue to be Tessellating Hexagons. Hexagonal kisses all around. And now we reach the point in the schedule of our daily lives where I just ramble until I spontaneously end the stream so that it's...